What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Seth the Lion Surgeon. You see this before and after of this cleanup job? This is a cleanup job I did last week. You want to see a step-by-step process of the equipment that I used and how I got these leaves up? You have to tune in later today at 6 p.m. EST, and I will be doing a step-by-step video, clips, mowing footage, leaf cleanup footage, everything of how I got those leaves up. But today I'm gonna give you a little preview right now of the job that I'm gonna do, and I'm also throwing a clip of me showing you a little updates of my trailer build, stuff that I added to it. So stay tuned, 6 p.m. EST today. Yes sir. All right people, here's what we're working with. A little life leaf thing. Two little trees here, so get this cleaned up, get it trimmed up, cut, and yeah. Let me show y'all what equipment I got. All right, as you can see, got the Husky, got the Troy built, got the Gravely, got the Craftsman, and got a couple of new things. I'm still thinking about, if y'all can see right here, I mounted my little basket up so that I keep my little random stuff. I got hatchets, glasses, trimmer string, trash bags, probably keep my hat in there, flashlight, whatever. Also, I got that, got the hooks from Harbor Freight. Got those hooks and that light from Harbor Freight. Check this out, people. This is pretty cool. I was thinking about actually hardwiring a light to my trailer. Then I saw this light at Harbor Freight. All I do is just pull on it like so, and voila, let there be light. I can't do it with one hand. Anywho, you just squeeze it back. There we go. And the light's off. But yeah, I'm thinking about mounting my handheld blower there. I got a seal up there. I think I'm gonna just put a 2x4 there. And same thing on this side, I got a seal up there. And I'm going to mount my backpack blower over here. I said my handheld blower there, backpack blower there.